The officer wandered out of the Vale, just as our rescue party prepared to enter. His body bore the marks of torture, a sight we knew well. The witch descended on them during the revolt, killing Serafima along with her captors. He told us of the house that walks, of her fearsome voice. A child's story made flesh. He died the next day. Baba Yaga leaves no survivors. I wanted to go on, to bury your grandmother, but no one would enter the Vale after that. In the village, I learned to be a good man. I lived to honor her. I worked hard, but I dreamt of killing the witch every night. I might have gone years ago, had the fever not taken your mother. I stayed for you, Nadia. I am a lucky man. I lived a good life I did not deserve. A new fight is coming, but it is not mine. If I am to find revenge for Serafima, it must.
Here is your lesson for today. Bring me any creature with feathers. The birds in our valley fly mostly by day, nesting away at dark. You've seen gulls and other kinds farther afield. Those common birds would count for today's lesson, but it would lack ambition. You clever students who wish to impress me would do well to head to the high elevations between dawn and dusk. I would find buzzard most impressive. And before you ask, the chickens around our village came here with our ancestors. Bringing me a tame bird from your mother's yard will not fulfill the assignment. You're making great strides, young ones. I almost believe some of you might be passable hunters someday. But here is where we begin to separate the wheat from the chaff. Today, while the sun is up, we stalk deer. Their meat, their skin, antlers, even their bones are what keep us all alive. Respect the deer, for it is as close to God as we are. Find them by their bedding, where the grass is pressed flat, or near berry bushes where they feed. Strike true. Don't let it feel a moment of fear or pain. Remember, I will be judging you, and whoever brings me a stag will be judged most favorably.
Something's back there.
Oh.
There must be a way to rotate the platform. An old ring, tied to a leather thong to create a loop. They had no need of jewelry.
I knew the risks. It was only a matter of time before the city guard caught me. By day, I must pull gold and other ore from the rock until my fingers bleed, all to increase the wealth of Kitesh. By night, we do penance, ask forgiveness from God and the Prophet. They hope to save our souls, to rehabilitate us. I bow when they expect me to, put on a mask of regret when they remind me of my sins. But when they let me free of this place, I will take my pleasures where I can.
Almost got it. a pair of gambling dice. Common thing for soldiers, but these are a little more opulent than most. Hold on. This one has 6 on most of the faces. Standing.